Look at this massive wood between my legs.
Harry, you're ridiculous.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver.
I want the diameter of the rolling pin to be 1 5/8 inches.
Good choice, Robert. That's a nice girth. It feels good in the hand.
Set the diameter at the tip of the handle to be 1 inch. Before applying a finish, I wipe the shaft down with a wet paper towel. This not only cleans it off, but also helps raise the grain, which I then sand down again.
Oh my gosh, now you're putting oil on the shaft and protecting yourself with a rubber glove.
Lastly, you want to cut off the tip and then polish off the knob with a sanding disc.
I'm dying over here, Robert. Alright, well, that was a quickie. Thank all you guys for watching, and remember to hit that subscribe button and click the notification bell. That'll remind you next time when Robert and myself, Harry Beaver, play with our wood. Make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment down below.